It's number 13 Indian Hills taking on number 17 Lakeland for a Friday night face-off, and Indian Hills wants revenge after losing to Lakeland in November. The Lakeland Lancers coming into this game only losing their first game with a 10-1-1 record. First period, number 11 Jason Atkinson is all alone and right through the goalie's legs and in between the pipes it goes, and on a Lakeland power play too, and it's 1-0 Braves. 10:51 left in the first. Now in the second, Ricky Kimball and Thomas Moskal get the assist, but it's Ryan Andrews with the wrister for the goal, and the score is 2-0 Indian Hills with 14 minutes left in the second, but that will be the score going into the third and final period. Third period, Atkinson with his second of the night, incredible shot, and the Braves lead 3-0 with 6:44 still left in the third period. Atkinson is just on a roll tonight for the Braves. Andrews is all alone, he passes it to Atkinson and he strikes again. Absolutely beautiful shot. Goal number 3 from the junior. That's a hat trick. And this goal comes with only 22 seconds left in the game. A shutout. And the final score will be 4-0 Indian Hills. Atkinson, who scored a hat trick, talks about his excitement during this matchup for revenge against Lakeland.
To get the goals, it was just nice. Looking all season to find the net. And just help from teammates to finally put the puck in the back of the net.
In Wayne, I'm Madison Best, and you're watching Jersey Sports Zone.